but it seemed after the short that the destiny of this championship was secure. Han Yu preparing for his free program. And this turned out to be, as far as statistics concerned, and also for beauty, the finest performance in the history of figure skating. Yuzuru Han Yu. We'll be right back. quite literally, unbelievable. He said afterwards that he felt pressure going into the free to beat his own world record. Remember, he had 322 points in NHK. No one had ever got beyond 300 before. But he said that halfway through, he felt released from the pressure and was really able to do what he wanted to do. It certainly looked exactly like that. It just seems to get better and better now. And he is in a class of his own. Javier Fernández acknowledging that when he was watching the marks come through from Hanyu, he just bowed his head as if to say, I'm not worthy. Well, he's the second best in the world, but this is the world's best, and presumably he's going to get a second world championship in Boston. There are the marks, 330.43, so 8 points clear of what he did before. Fernandez second, the amazing Uno third. We'll take a break